processors, that's the main thing. I think it's most likely the processor, but it could be the motherboard. It seems like you've tested out all the other components. Like, the video card seems to be fine because you can game on it.
Yeah,
that's usually where the problems would be if there's a problem with the video card. You've checked the RAM. You swapped out the power supply, right? That's that.
No, we didn't swap the power supply. We're going to try different sources.
Go with the recent.
This is not. No, I gotta.
I have the one of this, but it's from like 2003.
Do you think I have it somewhere?